everybody, thanks for voting in the latest Motul poll. You've chosen to have a look at the new style World Superbike podium, which is back in the paddock for the first time since the pandemic began. Come and have a closer look. So from the Parc Fermé, the riders make it up the stairs here into this new structure, which is really cool. This is where the trophies will be on race day. And then once the top three riders are announced, they walk through here and out onto the podium. And what about it? The first winner of the weekend is me. I'm here with Nicola from MIE Racing. Thanks for voting. Let's have a little bit of a closer look at MIE Racing's race.
Hey, we are using Nissin. It's a Japanese company. We developed with them this kind of brake system, and it's based from this is the caliper and the pump, and the disc diameter is 335 and 7.5 millimeter of thickness, and this is very performing system for a superbike.
You guys have been voting to see whether me or Christophe Ponson could win an arm wrestle. Let's find out. You ready, Christophe?
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Go easy with me, it's super early, right? Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, he's trying, you can feel the pressure. Oh, he's actually trying here. You didn't think I was so strong, eh?
No.
Look at his face, look at his face, he's trying. Wait, stop trying. Come on.
Thank you, mate.
Good job.
You're surprised, eh?
Yeah.
Surprised. Thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Look at those babies, eh? Thanks for voting. You've chosen to have a closer look at the pit area where the trucks for the teams are parked. And as you can see behind me, it's very, very different to most of the circuits that we go to. Because firstly, the trucks are all parked on a diagonal because the paddock is so, so small. And then also, if we just take a little walk, one of the other new features here at the Most Autodrome is the return of the pit boards. Obviously, fans not allowed in the paddock just yet, but when they do come back, as you can see here from this example of the Bonovo MGM Racing team, you can actually see all of the information about the riders. This obviously showing the picture of Jonas Folger, so the fans who know who he is, and also how you can follow him on social media. And there's also some really cool information about the bikes at the bottom as well. Hey guys, thanks for voting in the Motul poll, the latest poll here at the Czech Republic round of the Superbike World Championship, brought to you by Motul. And you've sent me down to turn one. It is arguably one of the tightest first corners from the start line in the World Superbike Championship. It's the 50th circuit to make it onto the calendar. And you can see just over there on the other side of the fence is turn 15. So from me to you, thank you for making me only have to walk about 500 meters and not 2.2 miles to the other side of the track. Stay with us for the next Motul poll. Thanks, guys.